easy it is to take a variator nut off with one of these. There's the nut. Just buy one, they're only 20 quid.